This recording will cause a deep sense of relaxation and comfort. Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating heavy machinery. Only listen when you can safely and completely relax. Now just find a place where you won't be disturbed for the next short while. You can listen to this recording either sitting or lying down. It's entirely up to you how you choose to go into trance. Later, just settle back and make yourself comfortable, keeping your eyes open. I'd like you to find a spot, a point on the wall or ceiling out in front of you. It could be a point where the wall meets the ceiling. Any point. Just allow your eyes to focus on that point. With your eyes focusing on that point, I'd like you to begin considering who you want to be. How you want to be. What new habits would you like to adopt? Maybe there's some things you'd like to let go of. Just focusing on that point, thinking about those things. The more you listen to this recording, the more you're going to be able to connect with that future version of you. The more you're going to be able to create those new habits and behaviours. Let your eyes continue to focus on that. May begin to notice your eyelid becoming heavy, wanting to close down. In a moment you can close those eyelids down, but not yet. I'd like you to just continue focusing on just listening to the sound of my voice. Any other sound can take you deeper, deeper. Maybe you can become aware of your heartbeat and your breathing. Noticing the air flowing in, flowing out. All the time, those eyelids becoming heavier, heavier. When you're ready, you can allow those eyes to close down, as if all by themselves. When that happens, you can allow yourself to drift deeper, deeper down. Just take a few moments to focus on your breath, breathing all the way down into your stomach. Notice your belly rising as you breathe in, falling as you breathe out. Each breath just allowing you to relax a little bit. Once again, thinking about that person you'd like to become. Listening to the sound of my voice. Any other sound can just take you deep. Right now, there's nothing else to do except relax. And in a moment, I'm going to count from 10 down to 1. When I reach the number 1, you can be at a place of complete, total relaxation. Whilst I'm counting from 10 down to 1, I'll be counting from 1 up to 10. When I reach the number 10, you can allow yourself to really connect with that future version of you. So begin counting now, 10, noticing relaxation in the top of your head. Maybe you can get a sense of forehead, just relaxing, letting go. All the tiny muscles in your forehead just flattening up. And 1, beginning to connect with that person you want to be. Maybe you can feel confidence beginning to enter your body. And 9, as that relaxation flows down your face, into your cheeks. 2, maybe you can wonder what your life would be like if you had just a little bit more self-esteem. 8, as the relaxation flows down the back of your neck, maybe you can imagine each of those vertebrae just relaxing, releasing itself. 3, letting go of any anxieties, any stresses, strain. 7, that relaxation flows down into your shoulders, from your shoulders down your arms into your hands. 4, how will this future version of you stand? And 6, releasing any
tension in the back of your spine, letting go. Five, can begin to come up the other way as you relax, let go. Your conscious mind can drift and dream as your unconscious becomes more alert, more awake. We're going to be connecting with your unconscious mind to bring positive, healthy changes into your life. And the unconscious mind takes care of all the most important tasks. For allowing that relaxation to drift down your body. Six. The unconscious mind grows your hair and nail, digests your food. Three. And seven. Two, eight. Maybe you can feel the legs and feet relaxing, letting go. Taking up just a little bit more space. Maybe you can get a sense of your shoulders becoming broader. One, nine. After one comes zero. I wonder if you can imagine yourself drifting through the middle of that zero into a velvety, soft nothingness. One, zero, make the number 10. You can connect fully with that future version of you. How does it feel to be the version of you? I wonder if you can imagine stepping into that version of you's body. How will you stand? How will you interact with people? How will people interact with you? What will your days be like? Can you imagine what it will be like to spend a day in the life of the future? Let's take a moment to experience that now. What will you do for a living? Where will you live? Who will you live with? Any experience? How will your life change? What will you be doing this week? Connecting, experiencing that now. I wonder if you can imagine what it would have been like if this version of you had raised you. How would your life have been? Different. In a moment, I'd like you to imagine yourself drifting up by that version of you, drifting up, looking down across your timeline. As you look down across that timeline, you can remember things. Many things. Remember happy times. Maybe you can remember some not so happy times. Looking down, it's as though you're detached in some way. Get a bird's eye view of things, they can appear differently. It can be as though you're looking down. You know, when you are doing something, have the TV on in the background. You're not really paying attention to that TV. Just noise in the background. If you look down on any bad memories, you can look at them with that same detachment. And you can drift back across that time. You can drift back all the way to your birth. I wonder if you can imagine holding infant version of you in your arms. What would you like to say to that infant self? Maybe you'd like to say, "Welcome to the world. I'm glad you're here. I love you." Tell that infant version of you, He'll always accept you, no matter what. Maybe you can imagine what it would feel like to experience that unconditional acceptance, love. Maybe you can imagine filling up your entire being, feeling that warmth. And I'd like you to imagine yourself being able to raise that younger version of you. Once again, looking down on that timeline, maybe seeing times when the younger version of you needed help, assistance in some way. Being able to send down lots of versions of you into all those times. Being able to change them in some way. Take any lessons that you needed to learn. Remove that younger version of you from those situations or helping that younger version of you, helping them to change so that they can become more person you've become. Allowing that to happen now. You can take as long as you need to take to make those changes. You don't need to consciously know what's happening at an unconscious level. But your conscious mind can drift and dream. Think of all the ways that these changes can improve. And over the coming days and weeks, you can become aware of things. And those things can let you know that those changes have begun to take effect. And if now's your bedtime, you can allow yourself drift into deeply relaxing, rejuvenating sleep, awakening when you need to, feeling calm, relaxed. Likewise, if you need to, come back to the present and get on with your day, you can do that when you need to, feeling refreshed and rejuvenated, noticing how good you feel.